The Zuko we all know and love originally didn't look the way he does. Early concepts of Zuko had him with an extremely large scar covering the entirety of the left side of his face. Instead of having a long ponytail, he had an extremely short one. I don't know about you guys, but I'm personally happy with the final design that we got.